West Lawrence, the Raiders visiting the Jefferson Dragons in the Quad A bracket. Come on, kids. Here we go. First quarter, West Lawrence. Elijah Howard hit on a punt return. What happened? Recovered by Terrell Wall. That set up a touchdown run by Dragons quarterback Colby Clark to make it 7-0. Jefferson goes on to win it 21-0. Halftime.